Hello again, my little French fries. Here's another request. Thank you for the idea. It's so fun making this because I always remember my older brother. He's very sweet and gentle only to me. Haha. Well then, I hope you enjoy this. Let's go. Cinnamon and Spice private chat. 10:46 p.m. Cinnamon. Yes, my brother Spice. What's up? My baby Cinnamon brother. Dad wants to see you. I'll get you tomorrow. At school? What time? After your classes. Can you skip volley practice? Sure. You'll pick me up, right? Of course. Anything for my Cinnamon brother. Hehe. Beaming face with smiling eyes. Mum also wanted to see you. Will you stay after you bring me home? Will Mum go ecstatic if I go home? Haha, definitely. Tomorrow. You promise, okay. No lies, twin brother. Pouting Yamaguchi. Of course. I'll see you tomorrow. Sleep tight, twin brother. You too, Spice. See you tomorrow. Sleepy face. Good night. In real life morning. Suppy. I won't be joining you later after classes. Why not? I'm going ahead. My dad wants to meet me. Okay. Grinning emoji times two. After classes. He got a text from Bobita. Cinnamon twin. I'll be there in 10 minutes. Wait for me at the gate. Got it. He went to the gym and find coach UK and Takeda sensei. UK-san. Sensei. May I skip practice for today? Why is that? We have a family meeting. See, can I skip just for today? Alright. But you have to practice tomorrow. We have our game match the day after that. Thank you, sensei. Bounce. Where is Yamaguchi going? UK-san said he'll be skipping practice for today. Why? We don't know either. Tsukishima, do you know? No. Bakayama. What? Your face is so scary. I was born with this face, dumbass. Fine. Fine. Let's follow Yamaguchi. Hinata leans closer to Kajima to whisper his plan. Are you game? TSK. Fine. They sneaked out of practice and saw Yamaguchi with a man that wraps his hand around Yama's shoulder then mess with his hair. Then they did a secret handshake. It was Jusenji's middle lock. Yama and Bobita's conversation in the car. So why did dad want to see me? You know, I asked him the same thing. I told him why to see you if we almost look the same, and he said, you don't have olive brown hair and freckles. You're taller than him and he's more talkative than you. Sweeter. So go and fetch him. I need to see the sweeter version of you. Haha. Our dad is so mean. What? Haha, but you're more talkative when you're with me. Of course, I am. You're my twin. We know everything about each other. Well, what about Mum? Why did she want to see me? That's a fact. Haha, well, she told me that she misses my overconfident version with an always smirk on the face. She said she's getting annoyed with my complaints. Haha, you must be always complaining about how messy she is with her paintings. What about me? Whenever I paint, I have never been that messy. Pouting Yamaguchi. Haha, well yeah. Haha, Spice. Can we stop over at a convenience store or a drive-thru? You hungry? Kinda. I didn't eat lunch, I had to finish something. TSK. I told you never skip lunch. Cinnamon. Pouting. But. You promised. Fine. Pouting Yamaguchi. Kajima and Hinata went back to the gym with frustrated faces. Where did you two go? What happened to you, guys? Are you hurt? We saw Yamaguchi. You followed him? What did you see? Did something go wrong? Did he get hurt? Hey, Tsukishima. Is Yamaguchi dating anyone? What? No. Kajima? Why do you ask? It's just, we saw Yamaguchi with Jusenji's middle blocker. Huh? The end. And that's it. Haha. I don't know anymore. I'm so sorry if it's nonsense. But then I'm sorry if there are, well there are, grammatical errors. And I hope you enjoyed it. Hehehe. See you again next upload. Bye bye.